Thanks for stopping by today. Welcome to monsoon season in Ohio. It is hammering. I don't even know if you can hear me. It's really not even a storm. Just a heavy downpour. Look at the water coming through my side yard. Oh my goodness. It's coming down in sheets. And I just got the lens wet. Well, it wasn't blowing a second ago. Yeah, not a wind pickup. Now everything's getting wet. It is just coming down. I don't remember the last time. It's been a couple years since I've had that much water on the side of the house, on the side over here. Look at the water running. That's a river going down by the road. That water's almost up to the top by the road now. And it's going to crest here in a second. I'd have to say we're under a flood watch now. I don't know if we are, but... I should go get that ball. And put that ball float down the river. Look at the water coming over top of that. Man, I don't remember the last time it let loose like this. Look at all that water. Oh my goodness. It is just letting loose. Look at all that water. Oh my goodness. My backyard has to be a mess. Well, look, water's into the road. It is just letting loose. Well, my can has got water now. Ken's barrel's gonna run away. Wow. Half my yard is underwater. Look at that. I want to take a peek over here. That's crazy. That car trying to go through that. Oh yeah, look at the water now down by the mailbox. Well, my mulch is running out. Starting to slow down a little. Ken's going to get his mailbox. We'll go over there. My whole yard's underwater up there. All underwater. Ken's getting his trash can. He ought to just, man. Probably gotta weigh a ton. Water's all the way up to my old tree. Hands down, one of the most, I don't remember when this bad. It's been a long time. There's going to be a lot of cleanup after this one. Oh, my wood's floating. Wow. It can wait. Oh, somebody else's can move too. I don't know whose can that is. We may have to go out for a drive. All right, this can stop anytime now. Trash can. Trash can just kind of floating over there. Kind of going down the river. Yep, kind of going down the river. The water by the truck over there too. Oh, we needed rain, but not this much. Here's some aftermath. It's already gone down a little bit.
What are the bubbles?
I have no idea.
Hey Danielle, come up with the bubbles. Oh, see?
Fun. Thanks for watching.